Hi, this is Emily. Sometimes a hamster mom looks at her adorable little babies and is like, I just want to gobble you up. Except not in a cute way, more in like a,
I'm actually about to eat you
kind of way. And hamster moms aren't alone. Pigs, bugs, birds, snakes, primates, and fish all occasionally nom on the next generation. Which is weird. Not just because we humans consider it deeply wrong to eat our own babies, but also because making babies is the primary goal of virtually all life. So eating them, and the genes they carry, seems like the ultimate act of self-defeat. But self-defeating impulses have a pretty straightforward way of dying out. So the fact that species across the animal kingdom occasionally cannibalize their young suggests that it can sometimes be a successful strategy. For instance, hamsters appear to use baby eating as a form of crowd control. Females with litters of 8 or 9 pups eat 2 of them on average. And when scientists have tried adding a couple pups to the litter, the hamster moms eat 4. But removing a few of the pups the day they're born pretty much stops the cannibalism before it starts, suggesting that a hamster mom might eat her young to keep her litter small enough that she can provide for the survivors and ensure they grow up to pass on their genes. Other critters, like the long-tailed sun skink, chow down on their babies only in emergencies. When predators repeatedly threaten to eat the mother's eggs, she beats them to it and eats them all herself. Which actually makes sense. If the eggs are doomed to become someone's lunch, making them her lunch helps prepare the mama skink for another round of reproduction. And sometimes kids, you know, get in the way, so they just have to go. The male sand goby fertilizes eggs from multiple females over a short period of time and cares for them all together in one nest. In order to mate again, he has to wait for all his eggs to hatch. So he sacrifices the slowpokes to free himself up for more baby making. In short, for critters across the animal kingdom to maximize the resources, energy, and opportunities they need to pass on their genes, sometimes it does make sense to order off the kids menu.